Look through there.
Yeah.
You see the shark there.
I do.
Now put your hand down here and grab the paper. And then go ahead and you see your ghost hand.
Oh,
here.
I see.
It doesn't do the drawing
That's
for you.
Cool.
It still requires
That's
practice
cool.
and patience, but it helps you get results quickly and actually helps you learn
Very
over time.
Very interesting. Who knew? And you're saying this has been around for centuries?
The historical tool that it's based on is the camera lucida, which was first patented in like 1807. I mean, it's been centuries that artists have used these sorts of devices to help.
Well, what is he? I can't see what he's doing.
I'm just tracing around the shark. Observe, Lori, how easy that was. Isn't that amazing? Thank you. That is absolutely spectacular.